Alright, welcome back guys. In front of me, three devices that can boot Windows 11. Poco F1, Poco X3 Pro and LG GFX. This one, V50. The V50S, there is a S model. Also can boot Windows, but at the moment, well, the developer are not active maintaining all the necessary file for you to boot Windows. Alright, my Poco F1 already got a new back cover and a new battery. Maybe at the end of the video I will show you the how I reduce the temperature on this LG GFX, and this Poco X3 also already built whatever it is to cool down the temperature, since this one already glued. I don't want to open the back cover. And LG GFX, I'm using a tape. Double-sided tape. Alright. At the moment, all three are using Android. No, this one Android 12. Android 13. Well, let's begin boot to Windows. Go to recovery. I'm not using the dual boot because I need the recovery. I'm testing a lot of Android. Recovery, three of them. Maybe like this, you can see better. Right, Poco already in recovery. GFX in a recovery also. Start with Poco. Install. Image, storage, SD card, boot, Beryllium, boot, single partition, boot image, very easy. Poco X3, micro SD card, boot via VirtualBox to boot partition. Reboot. And the last one, LG GFX, since this one got two slots. Poco switch slot. You can see switch slot. Windows slot A, B slot for Android. Come on, Poco F1. It's not stable for this Poco. Right. Whoa. Poco. What? Sound only LG GFX got the sound on the two speaker, but not so loud. But at least it got sound. Which one can read internal SD card? Only LG GEDX. GEDX only can read SD card. The Poco blue screen of that. Let's see if we got the SD card. Why so many? See, internal SD card. For XC Pro, SD card cannot read. You can try to pull it out, pull it back, restart the phone. Maybe it can read the SD card. Right, let's begin testing the game. Well, on LG GEDX, I'm using this controller. It's a modified Type-C. Connected. See, the storage. This is the SD card over here. Hope you can see. Can pull it. Oh, connection loss. What happened? You hold on. Stable. External, see, this is what happened. Not stable the connection. When it reach external, the SD card internal will be unread, not stable. Need to restart. You think it's all stable? Actually, no. Even on Poco X3 also. Alright. Poco already put. Problem with Poco. The lock screen. Like this. Poco F3 okay, LG GEDX okay, only Poco F1. Yeah, see the touch gone. Well, skip it aside. You hold on, right? Poco X3 Pro See the big battery. This battery running the amplifier for the sound. The Bluetooth amplifier. Well, we start with the LG GEDEC. After restart, then it's stable the connection, the USB. The SD card 256 GB, internal 128, Batman Arkham Knight, that one problem, not booting. So we test the Batman Arkham Origin. Very tiny, tiny, mini. Already full volume. Loading the game a bit slow. Well, it's not a PC. It just a pawn acting like PC. So, wait. This Poco X3 256 GB of internal, 200 GB for Windows. A lot of game inside. So. Left 53 GB. My external 2x6 GB. What? It's loading now. Percent sound. This 100% full. 100% start with this side by side. Starting. Temperature. Why 832 only? The CPU are around here. The motherboard shape are L shape. The battery are over here. Yes, battery over here. The CPU over here. The heat pipe also over here. Lost connection to the controller. This controller not connected, it should be LED one. Using a touchscreen. Hold on, let me pick the controller. Well, lost connection on LG GEDEC. Well, skip it. The last problem. Poco X3 Pro. The sound are from this internal controller. Story. Game. Full volume. Portable. This is portable. Only the battery. A bit spoiled, but well. The setting at 720p. Let me register. Graphic. Oh, full HD. Full HD. Sync of. Facing on. Let's try at full HD. Full HD, babe. This is an older game. Wait, wrong sliding. Not bad, Poco. Don't play around, brother. Running at full HD. Go away.
I heard the rumors, but you, you're not supposed to be ringing
toward this place.
Full HD.
I don't know what it is. It's huge.
Where is Black Mask?
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Lowe. Maybe one of his men knows where he's at.
This is Captain James.
What was I supposed to do? He threatened my family.
I don't have time to discuss this, but you and I both know that doesn't make what you do.
GCPD officers, turn your radios to channel 13.
All I did was clear my men out of one.
Shut up. Shut up. Not bad, the graphic really stunning, full HD. Only older game you can run at full HD, but newer game, some of them not support. That's fine.
How are you? T9 only. Why? Solo. Sway. Oh.
Drone.
Batman signature. Why you throw it on the floor? There. It's going up there. Why? Up there. What? That's the problem.
Blocking my way. I need to grapple up and over it quickly.
Get up. That's the problem with this game.
The
grapple. Sometimes
I should hurry.
Hit hook and sometimes it's don't. Maybe it's a bug. Tap. Oh, stupid me. Let's tap this one. Sorry. Wrong button. Tap. Oh, big boss. Let's fight him. Hey. Knock him. Link Palade. Grapple. Come on.
I'm gonna finish this.
Why? B and A. B and A. You stupid dumb. Yep. Shut up. Sebi. Running at full HD, no problem. What's the hell? It's up there. Is it up there? Tap. LB. So switch. Sliding. Let's fight, let's fight. What? Who else wanna fight with me?
Whatever you want. Okay, let's make it easy.
Oh, nice move. Nice move. Explosive. Select explosive. This one is explosive.
My explosive gel can blow a hole through this weak area of the floor.
Yeah. it don't explode. Maybe some other way. No, there is no other way. That's the only way down to use the explosive. Yep. No more. Empty. It's empty, bro. Smoke pellet. It's not broken. How to break this wall? Someone help me, please. Grapple gun. No. Fire. RP. Destructible upgrade surface. Well, not easy to play this game. Cause I never played this game before. Well, noob. Okay, that's it. Not much we can do. So it's considered playable on this Poco X3 Pro 8. Full HD, the graphic. Full HD. Full XT Plus. The rest are off. Not bad, not bad, not bad. The other Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Batman Origin, Batman Arkham Knight, this one not booting. Some error. Running at the background. Upcome night. Still loading there. Just don't want to load the game. Put back to Android. Poco problem. To shut down the Poco. Shut down. Come on, shut down. Shut down. Okay, restore back your boot image. Restore. Select storage. Happened to this? See, number 3 should be number 1. Well, maybe next time I test it on this LG G-Attack. The performance XC Pro are better. Down. Hold on. A lot of work need to open the cover. This is the double-sided tape that I use. It's very thin and also waterproof. Wireless charging. This is the pad, the copper, cut the body, the frame over here. See, this is the copper sheet. This one 0.05 mm. This one a bit thicker, 0.1 mm, 0.05. On my Poco X3 Pro, I got two layer of this 0.05. In between, I put a tiny piece of wire and water inside. That's it. Thank you for watching. I will be back with more video on this device.